The new tenant set to take over part of the old GM factory, nearly ready to begin operations. FLIAT is repurposing the factory in order to make glass products for vehicles. Meanwhile, employees already hired, putting together equipment and learning how to use it. The human resources manager says they have about 200 employees as of now and are looking to add 100 each month until they reach their goal of 1,500.
There's a lot of people who are looking for work, and we have good work here, and we're happy to be able to take that base of employees that are out there and have them come and work with us. I mean, it's great for the community, it's great for the individuals, it's great for our organization.
Manufacturing, maintenance, and engineering jobs are available. FLIAT hopes to officially begin operations in June.